final round is still coming up. Dragonite, let's go!
Haxorus still hasn't taken any damage, but Dragonite still has damage from the first battle.
Ash and Dragonite are in a tough spot.
All right, use Dragon Dance! Now go right into Dragon Claw! Quick, Haxorus, outrage!
Its confusion. Pretty smart, huh? And to keep it from being hit while it was confused.
Pika?
You can do that?
It's a result of all the hard work they've put in.
Dragonite, we're not gonna lose this. You can still battle. Fight left, don't you?
Dragonite?
Huh? What's going on? Wait, is that what she did earlier?
Dragonite? Relax more than that. Dragonite, you really care for Ash, don't you? That's why you try so hard. You're such a sweet Pokémon. See, when my Haxorus was an Axew, it was timid, but it also tried really hard. And then, while it was learning different kinds of moves, it realized how fun battling is. And when it's having fun, I'm having fun too! So why don't you have fun battling? If you do, Ash will have more fun as well! All right, now that's the spirit!
Dragonite, did Iris say something to you?
That's our secret!
You can still go on?
Pika.
Make it big! Use Breaking Swipe!
Dragon Claw!
You Psycho Cut!
Now, Hurricane on yourself!
On itself?
That's an Ash strategy!
Yes!
It created a hurricane barrier.
That's just the way Ash battles!
It's gotten more fun for you, hasn't it? Now make even more fun!
Wait, why are you cheering us on?
I want to show Dragonite how fun battling can be by having more passion!
More passion, huh? Check this out! Use more Hurricane!
Use Dragon Pulse!
People say that Dragonite was able to affect the weather, but I didn't think to such a large extent.
Now that Dragon Pulse is ours!
Look at that!
Huh? Now what?
It appears to have taken all that energy and made it its own. Is that a new move?
But then that means... No way!
Now use Draco Meteor!
Haxorus is unable to battle. Dragonite wins, which means the victor is Ash.